the Thailand Film Archive and the French Association of Bangkok have held a Francophone Film Festival, which is to present art and culture and celebrate the 40th anniversary of the film Town in Mist, to remember and honor Albert Gamour, who is a Nobel Prize writer.
Since the 1970s, film industry in Thailand has been growing rapidly, and there are many movies well made and gain popularity from the public and remain to this day. But there are only few movies that are selected to be a national heritage. Inspired by Nobel Prize writers Albert Camus' Ritter-Rager, Le Malin Tendu, or The Misunderstanding, Town in Mist is a film that reflects Thai society 40 years ago, telling an unusual and surreal story that was completely different from the other movies of its time. When Town in Mist was first released 40 years ago, it did not gain much approval from the public, probably because of its controversial and extraordinary plot. But today, it is honored as one of 25 Thai heritage films selected by the Thailand Film Archive in 2012, and recommended for anyone who is interested in culture and art. It is said that culture is a reflection of the social practices in a particular period of time.
This movie is quite well known for the case study and film noir of Thailand. Also, it's a legacy of Thai movie, Thai nation. Thai movie never make the art movie. They always make a comedy, commercial, fighting, whatever. But actually, Thai people is very well known in art, in painting, many things, carving, everything. But no one think about art movie. So I think art movie is the point that I would like to make. The content will be talk about inside of the human being that always looking for something, reading it, and never and try to be somebody else. Not go deep in yourself and be yourself. That's a message that I would like to talk.
The film itself is used as a case study for film students in Thailand. While the film is now 40 years old, the plot is not. We can still find movies these days with a similar plot. So it is said that Town in Mist was ahead of its time. Apart from its entertainment value, Town in Mist also conveys the Thainess of people involved at that time, and recalls social history from 40 years ago, a time that most people today don't know about, or are just not old enough to remember. Sirakit Pomantil, reporting for NBC World.